What's up, you Jackwagon? I am Speed Fury, and today I am playing Splatoon 3, the story mode mainly, for the first time. I've already played the, that one opening cutscene. So, let's go ahead and pick my Octoling. I mean, like, not the opening cutscene, I played the world premiere. Now, of course, I'm going to be an Octoling, because an Octoling is, like, my preferred choice when it comes to Splatoon. Go. This may make me do the motion controls again, isn't it? Yeah, I gotta freaking do the motion control thing first. Got a Splattershot Jr. I hate the freaking motion controls so much. There we go, that's done. I'm gonna change those controls when I get to the Splatsville. Hear Anarchy Rainbow on the radio on the game. Splatoon 3. All Undertale Spillman, and Flower Academy. And then we have four different ones. One for Tower Control and one for two for Rainmaker. Museum de Alfonso, Sturgeon Shipyard, Mincemeat Metalworks, and Wahoo World. And we've got Grisco, of course, with its signature hat and everything. So the Great Zappers has been stolen again. So the usual stuff. Okay, so first things first, options, motion controls off. That's better. All right, let's go ahead and start with the story mode. Hey, look, it's the Eiffel Tower turned upside down. Anyone else think that cuttlefish looks like frickin', what's his name? Roshi? The Octarians are coming! Again! Oh, hi. Did we do this once before? The old noggin ain't what it used to be. Anyhow, my name's Cuttlefish, senior advisor to the new Squidbeak Splatoon Natural Service. That look in your eye, it's the look I've been looking for. A great Zapfish that powers Splatsville has been squidnapped. Again. It's the Octarians again. You can bet your bottom sand dollar on it. See, the great Zapfish has gone missing before, twice in fact, and those Octodrucks were behind it both times. I've been keeping an eye on them, even though I'm technically retired, and with eyes like these, there ain't much that escapes me. But they still made off with the great Zapfish, and now we've got to get it back, right? So, that was a job offer, kid. The pay is zero, but you might just save the world. You're in, right? Right? Of course you are. Starting today, you are Agent 3 of the new Squidbeak Splatoon. This is your brand new hero suit. It'll help you fight the Octarians. When did I change? Huh. If there's such a thing as something grown in the wash, it's a little baggy on ya. Funny, I don't remember ever washing it. Meh. That last Agent 3 was clean as a catfish. Now, let's go get those octoplanets. I'm counting on you, but oh! You've already got another agent there with you. Well, I'm fresh out of hero suits, unfortunately. Ah, but it's a salty little stamp, isn't it? It'll do fine. Now, where was I? All right, let's go get those octodrucks. I'm counting on you, bucko. All right, let's see. Okay, so this is pretty much just another Splattershot Jr., but, like, with a new look. All right, look who we have. From what I remember, don't touch those things. Mind the fuzzy unit, it's all over the place. Touch that stuff and who knows what'll happen. Oh, I know what'll happen. Ooh, full body beard, whether you want it or not. Okay, that's a big pile of fuzzy ooze. That big old bubble on top is the fuzzy ball. Is a fuzz ball. I bet you could pop that, the whole thing would disappear. But I doubt your ink will do it a trick. Eh, let's worry about that later. For now, keep looking for a way into the Octarian base. This over here. Uh-huh. That kettle ought to take us right to him. Shoot the lid with ZR, blow it open. Hold on a second. Ooh, this whole place could use a shave or a shower or whatever cleans up fuzzy ooze. Okay, so that's like a scope thing. Octarians in the crater, yikes. I wonder if we have to fight any octolings in this. That'd be weird considering I am one right now. Thank you. Let's try this one again. Around here that I need to worry about? Doesn't look like it. Sneak attack! Got it. Of a young cuttlefish heroically saving the day. Anyway, the good news is you've got a zapfish. They're a source of energy on their own. But the better news is that the great zapfish may be up ahead. Oh, right, I plumb forgot about all this fuzzy oops. And that blasted fuzzball is just wobbling back and forth, taunting us. Is that your small fry buddy chirping about something? You know, that species is rumored to have big reaction to power eggs. Anything's worth a shot, right? Try pressing R to power up your little buddy with some power eggs. Now try throwing into the fuzzball, okay. Well, that works. Might as well try and clean up as much fuzzy ooze as we can. And what have we here? A decoration. He doesn't have enough yet. Sink into the ink and swim, okay. I can pick it up by shooting them. Cool. a second, there's some more wreck here. I want to make sure I have like a bunch so I can use little buddy to his fullest. Take that. Nicely done, Agent 3. But did the Loctarians look different? They used to be a little more smooth, if my memory serves. And to want to judge a deadly tentacle creature by its cover, more power to them. But not really. Anyhow, as long as you're sporting that hero suit, you can stand up to any Octarian, bearded or not. Did you even read the label? Here, I'll do it for you. You're wearing the latest apocalyptic survival fashion. Avoid enemies and navigate the splatlands in style with your own high-tech and high-end sensor. Dry clean only. You gotta learn everything about your gear. That's another battle-tested rule of the battlefield. Boxes locked, keys please. Oh, this isn't a grind rail. Got it. Excuse me. Oh, there's Callie. Oh, no, this is Marie. That's right. Callie's agent one. Yes, yes, they do. Why do you keep jumping out? Thank you. More armor. Still got it. Although I wish I could use more weapons besides this one. I hope that eventually comes into play. Booyah. Whoop. Missing. Booyah. I'm assuming that's a boss arena down there.
Something's heading this way, fast. Is that a mech? Oh my gosh, it is. It's Octavio, isn't it? It has to be.
I finally found you, Cuttlefish. My Octarian troops have gone missing. And I know you're behind it. There he blows, it's DJ Octavio. Of your old tricks, eh? Give the great Zapfish back. Agent 3, the sturdy GJ, is the headliner of the entire Octarian army. Take him out. Quit spewing nonsense and listen up. I'm about to drop my latest hit. Right on your smug little face.
Octobot King L3.G5, or GS, whatever it said. Let's get him. So, same as usual, huh? So since we're fighting Octavio this early, and he obviously doesn't know what happened to his troops, I assume that means we're going to be working with him. What the heck? Oh, that's not cool. Whoa, okay. Ah! He's using special attacks now, special weapons. Do I have to use a special attack or something to take him out? I got an idea. Well, that didn't work. Maybe I gotta use the small fry. Oh. I guess I do. Gotcha. You again, boy.
Now you made me mad.
What is that? Oh, that's one of the newer specials again. Thank you.
back to your little thing you go.
Every time, so sad. Is way too strong.
You put on a weak show, Octavio. Your set list is getting old. Or maybe it's just you.
Seriously, that was too easy. It's like you weren't even using the great Zapfish's power.
Mute it, fool. I didn't steal the Zapfish this time.
Bruh, you didn't?
But if it wasn't you, then who was it?
What the? Ah, Fuzzios!
Three, help me!
How do you take away all my clothes while I'm falling? Hi guys. Are you the bad guys? I hope not. That'd be weird and a strange twist of events. Nintendo presents. Snow? And hair. Lots of hair. Oh, my gun is de-upgraded. Ah, there they are. Still got the umbrella, I see, Marie. Still won't talk, I see. I wonder if we're gonna see Agent 8 at all. Or 4. Or, you know, you just don't talk. The original Agent 3 is just like, I'm just gonna go along with whatever they're doing. How did he get over there and we both fell in the same area? Choice.
Kinda is, yeah.
I think that's what it was called. Altia something.
Oh, this looks familiar.
Ah, so here's where we select stuff. It's literally Octo Expansion all over again. Checking to make sure there's nothing down there. Hold on a second. How do I get over to that thing over there? I think it's important, but I can't really get back over there now. There's clearly something in that orange crate over there. I'll have to come back for it another time.
upgrade point. Let me real quick open up the menu. Fall of Humanity. I can't read Inkling. Is there anything I can actually upgrade currently? It doesn't appear to be so. Going in. Okay, we got three weapons available in this one, it looks like. Okay, let's see here. Let's do a Splatbrella. Last year, they didn't used to do that. Holy crap, that's a big one. It appears that I have missed something. And I'd rather find it before I go on. Thank you. Unless there's not one. I'll have to go back and check later. And we're back. Okay, let me real quick go back here and see if there is a difference. It doesn't really say. Okay, so it sort of translates it. I'm not gonna reach those from over here. All right, let's see. Undercover Brella, Blaster Burst Bomb. I haven't seen any of those pieces that I would need yet. Thank you. And thank you. Holy crap, there's a bunch of them. Go get him, boy. Found one. Hero gear. Looks like I only have a special weapon in this one. This is going to be a tough one, probably. Like a boss. Yeet. Oh yeah. I feel like Spider-Man doing that with a mixture of ninja. Not enough. Thank you. do want to see what's up here real quick. Aha! I messed it up again. That one was a bit harder than I would have liked, and a bit more tedious, but still fun. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Hey, I got another one of those. Cool. Good, now it shoots faster. Thank you. I just supposed to paint this thing? I guess that is what I'm supposed to be doing.